Mic test, mic test. This mic cannot be up loud at all. And I may not even do commentary if it gets too loud. But we got two thoughts we gotta go check out. Got the weapons dealer request. I mean, the weapon dealer's request. And we also have the mechanic, the supply trader's request. So we're going to check out these two spots. We're going to check these two spots out. Mic test. Okay, I'm sure you'll hear me because I had to turn the mic down. All right, so. Most of this, let's check this out, see what the dealer. They're not gonna let me go through it? Oh, that's stupid. They won't let me go through here. Put down my screen. They ain't gonna let me go through the building. Makes no sense.
This is the place that weapons trader was talking about. Uh-oh. I'm picking up hostile machine life forms.
Make sure I hit them before they hit me. Big boom. More. Now, more of these things supposed to pop up. Like, what's supposed to happen? I gotta collect these. Push to obtain. Weapons.
That should be enough. Let's get these back to the trader.
Alright, so we got that. Now. Let's see what this is about. I gotta, get to the second one, because I'm not coming back out of here.
Plant life has claimed most of the central area. Big plants, too.
Report. Records show that vegetation has grown to an abnormal size since the departure of humans.
Hmm. Wonder if there are any huge boars and such, too.
So basically, mankind was the problem the entire time. Knock, knock. Was that the place?
Proposal. Eliminate enemies in vicinity and restore access point immediately.
That it? This is camp. People can't make plug-in chips to machine failure. The owner has a bad leg and needs someone to gather this. Of course, it's broken. A small gear and broken circuit. Wonder if I gotta turn this one in before I end up being able to complete the other one. Okay, I guess I can handle it. Your wildlife. Hey. So we ain't gonna have them worrying us no more. Life came back and I killed it. Killed it. Oh yeah, Brooke said, where the hell am I finding these at? One of these, Eric. Oh, that was it. But that, okay. That wasn't even in the vicinity.
The supply trader asked for.
That red area was over there. That's bullshit.
Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha. By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah, yeah.
All right, finish that. Sword, Amber, Warp Wire, Medium Recovery, 3,000. And Gold, 50 Experience. Wait, hold on. Can't say nothing about us having. But I could have bought these. That dick, you made me spend money. Go on. I need these. I don't need them, I'm definitely gonna sell them. I guess probably sell one of those Ambers. Those Ambers 300, they're not 2,500. I thought they were. You know what? I know I had something else that was worth that much. Was it? It's shorter. This one is cheaper, but it's longer. I'm pretty sure it's slower. Machines appear in a desert region. This is very unusual, so it may be in that or something there. Now, I hear your sites are pretty good at examining things. You can look into this yet. Yeah. Lots was showing up. Use a gun. So right, they don't want us to access those boxes. Good enough for them. Guess so. Cool. All those red dots are extra missions. All right. Must have got that one. Might as well go and grab this one over here while we can. Thinking his money was 16D, an iron instructor 11D was only a squad rates on the assault. But I'm supposed to she was shot down during that Odyssey. What a shame, she was the closest thing I had to a mentor. She was so strong and admirable. What happened to her body? I don't know. I don't know how much we have, you know? But well, if you happen to run across anything of hers, would you mind bringing it back to me? All right. Improvement communications. We've been tasked with transporting materials between the resistance in order to improve communications between Earth and the bunker. We will be informed of the required materials when you arrive. Get to surface and wait for a commander to contact. Wait. 16 requests. Map out. On a memento.
Operator Kutubi, come in, Tubi. We need you to collect the materials required to improve the network environment. You're going to need a rusty bolt, a small gear, and a spring. You should be able to find them on small size.
I'm gonna have to stop commenting because they're getting kind of loud.
Take it to the resistance leader, Anemone.
Understood.
I know it's a bit of a pain, but good luck.
Target location data obtained. Pod 042 to operator. Coordinates confirmed for location specified by resistance leader.
Understood, 042. Placing marker on target. The desert heat is going to make resupply efforts difficult, Tubi. Please make sure you're ready before you go.
Thank you.
That wasn't the way. Guess I couldn't get over there yet. I just can't make it over there yet. Alright, so we're just gonna go gather the stuff.
hypothesis. Jamming caused by enemies in local vicinity.
Can I just say that the graphics in this thing look just fucking beautiful? It just looked beautiful. What was that moose I killed? I know I killed a moose somewhere around here. Oh man, I want that moose meat. They're just dying left and right. They're just dying left and right.
Thank you.
the any clear? I got everything I need, right? I recognize that waterfall. Communication update complete. I can
2B to operator 6-0. Material handover complete.
Copy that. Good work.
I see the commander's as much of a slave driver as ever. It's like she was built to be as efficient and hard-assed as possible.
Oh, she's not so bad.
Are you serious?
Totally serious. The commander actually lets a lot of things slide on the side. Like, did you know that she leaves piles of clothes strewn everywhere? The cleaning team is so sick of it. Oh, and she never performs regular maintenance on herself. A lot of the hard-ass nature you mention is just for show.
How do you know all this?
I can't tell you that. Operator 6-0, out.
What the heck was all that about?
Let me get this. I wonder if they tell you whether or not you're getting a big sword or a little sword. God. That dude talks way too much for his own good. I guess you're just supposed to know just from looking at it, like, if it's going to be big or little. What do we have now? Alright, so we got that. But then there's nothing for us to do is get that for us for the time being. Finding a way to get back here. Right now I have no way to do that unless I get like an extra powerful jump or whatever. stuff. That's probably something we're gonna have to get later on in the game, because I see no way to get it right now. Pretty sure you can, otherwise they probably wouldn't give it to you so early. What's happening over here?
You're from Yorha. We've got a squad mate waiting in a rocky stretch up ahead. Head on up. Just remember that there's nowhere to resupply out there. If you need anything, best to take. What can I help you with?
Not that already. Oh, I guess that's there just in case you need to rebuy it since you die and everything.
Council broadcasts are always so stiff.
Report. Mail notification received from access point.
leader told me all about you. Name's Jackass. Nice to meet you.
Hello, Jackass.
You planning to take out all the machines in the desert? Guess that means we need to get that entrance open.
Looks like it. So, Jackass, was it? What are you doing all the way out here?
Oh, that? Well, wouldn't want to have anyone getting tangled up in that, now would we? Don't go trying to be a hero, all right?
Too late. My fate was decided for me the moment I became the main character.
Who opens a sealed gate with explosives? There's gotta be an easier way, right?
Really cool person. That's who. Still got a lot to learn, young man. Still got a lot to learn.
This sand sure is slippery.
Oh, look. Somebody else already did.
Careful. We've got enemies approaching.
Oh, do we now?
Machines are talking.
Yeah, I heard from the Resistance that they've been seeing this a lot lately. Couldn't tell you why, though.
All these points are my destination. They just want us to go here first. Hey, I'll get lit. But they're doing some fan surfing.
It's heading for that rocky area.
Individual target ID marked.
It's like a bullshit they got us right around because, oh look, a deserted playground. Tokyo has been ruined.
What's that?
Analysis. It is the ruin of a former human residential area. Large numbers of humans resided in such concrete and metal shelters. The structures were referred to by names such as apartment complex. Report. Mail notification received from access point.
Oh, they got a... There we go. Just take care of this as soon as possible.
Target confirmed. Let's get him.
Hello. How are you? Today.
This thing gave me enough trouble.
Run. Not this way.
makes them choose these words?
Probably got something up there. Really? Never mind, I guess we can't go.
These are android bodies.
Hypothesis. They were killed by local machine life forms.
What are they doing here?
Unknown.
It's like they were gathered here.
There it goes!
They don't give up. Run. Run. Must run.
Multiple machines detected ahead. But what's with these android bodies?
Stay focused. Is this?
Don't listen to them, 2B.
Together forever. Together forever.
What's that? Wait, hold on. What
they don't have.
Was those? Oh, wait, no, wait, hold on, dude. I know what I just seen. What the? Wait, pause, hold on. Dude, what the hell is going on here? Are y'all seeing what I'm seeing right now? I know I'm not.
I'll get you on this.
What? No. We're not just going to ignore what the hell we just seen. I know what I just seen. That wasn't no, Dude, I know what we just seen. I don't want to say it. But what has been seen cannot be unseen. And I think we all understand this. I'm gonna be so beside myself right now that I'm... Well, not really, but, you know... I know what I've seen. And I know you guys seen what I've seen. Before they explain to me, what did we just see? What did we just see? Like, I'm trying so hard not to say it. But there are some things that should not be in video games. Oh, man.
What's happening?
And what's happening? What was going on on the ground? What was that? Did they just give birth?
An android?
No. This is a machine.
They just give birth. Oh, look, it's a Titan. It has no balls. Dude, what was going on earlier? I think that's a very valid question. I really need an explanation. Stab and stab. That looked like it hurt. Well, I guess on the bright side, a lot of these anime fans can say that they finally got some fan service.
Really, a machine?
I think that's a fair thing to say.
Not another one.
Toopy, we gotta get out of here.
And he just did.
Stopped. Looks like we're safe now.
What the hell just happened?
I know.
I think there's a very valid question for that whole scenario.
We better report this to command.
I think there's a complete valid question for this whole thing.
Let's move to an area with better reception so we can contact command.
Thank you.
Okay, this is good. We should be able to reach command here. 9S to bunker. Do you copy?
I read you, 9S. Go ahead.
Operator, we just encountered a pair of humanoid machines. We weren't able to capture them, but I have combat data ready for upload.
Understood. Ready to receive.
Hopefully you can get something out of it.
I don't think the combat data is what we really need to be talking about right now. There was some things going on in that area that raises questions. You have to wonder how long that has been going on and who programmed these things to do that.
I hear you kicked some tin can ass out in the desert. You know, thanks or whatever.
Maybe you can explain what was going on in that apartment complex.
Thanks for securing access to those desert resources. It's a huge help. I know it isn't much, but please take this. It's the least I can do. Oh, and be sure to swing by.
I like how we're just ignoring that that just happened. Dude, like, you can't unsee that.
I think we've earned a breather. Say 2B, I was hoping we could talk about our next move. I'm worried about the damage we took in that last battle with the machines.
What damage? We barely got touched.
Maybe we should return to the resistance camp to resupply and conduct maintenance?
No. We should keep fighting.
Roger that. Just try not...
Operator to 9S. Data upload complete.
Roger.
I also have an incoming message from the commander. Initiating playback. 2B, 9S. We've lost contact with several Yorha units that were on their way to the surface. Their black boxes are online, so we presume they're still alive. We've tracked the location of their signals, so I need all Yorha units on the surface to head over and investigate. End transmission.
I heard something about that back at the resistance camp.
Target location confirmed. I'm worried about the other androids. We should probably check this out as soon as possible.
Where is that? Our base camp. Oh, right here next to it. Yeah, after what we just witnessed, I think we definitely need a breather from this game. Because it's certain things that take you by surprise that you need to get a good breather from. And I think I'm going to do that, and I'll get back to this game tomorrow. And that really kind of threw me off. Not that I'm mad about it. I mean, hey, you know, it happens, but come on. Really? Oh, man. Well, I know exactly what I'm going to name this.